Namaste parents, hi dear children, welcome back to language class. In today's language class, we shall work with the language practice book. In the language practice book, open page number 40, where we have an activity to color the objects and write an adjective that describes them. Here are few objects, children, color them with the appropriate color and then we have to write an adjective. Do you remember what is adjective? Adjective is a describing word. The word which describes the noun is an adjective. Here we have the picture of rainbow. Rainbow looks colorful. So, colorful is the adjective for rainbow. Grapes. You can color the grapes in green. So, I'll give the adjective green here. To the grapes, I'll give the adjective green. Trampoline. Trampoline, you can color with black or blue or with any of your favorite color. I'll give an adjective huge. Huge trampoline. Children, you can jump on it. Huge trampoline. The next picture is strawberry. Strawberries are in which color? They'll be in red color. I'll give an adjective. Red strawberry. Umbrella. Big umbrella. Big. I'll give an adjective big to the umbrella. Watermelon. Juicy watermelon. I'll give an adjective juicy. After completing this, let us move on to the next activity. Write the comparative and superlative forms of the adjectives. The first one has been done for you children. Dark, darker, darkest. The next one is tall, taller, and tallest. Smart, smarter, smartest. Smooth, smoother, and smoothest. Kind, kinder, and kindest. After completing the activities in page number 40, let us move on to page number 41, where we have a similar activity to page number 40. Color the objects and write one adjective that describes them. Bottle. A big bottle. You can give any adjective, but I have given big here. Tent. A huge tent. You can color it with any color of your choice. Rose. Beautiful rose. You can also give it as red rose. Binoculars. Black binoculars. Usually binoculars will be in black color, so I have given the adjective black. Dolphin. A big dolphin. Pencil. Sharp pencil. The next activity is to write the comparative and superlative forms of the adjectives. The first word is rich. Richer, richest. Yeah. old, older, oldest, clean, cleaner, cleanest, fast, faster, fastest, and warm, warmer, warmest. After completing this, let us move on to page number 42. In page number 42, we have an activity to write appropriate adjectives from the given list. Here we have the list of adjectives and here we have the blanks to fill. We have to read the words given and match the appropriate adjective from the given list and write them in the space provided. Dash tree. We can take green tree. Green tree. Many place. Black door. Triangular table. Juicy candy. Good joke. We have the similar activity. This is a dash house. This is a white house. The tiger is a striped animal. Peacock is here. We should make it as an elegant bird. Peacock is an elegant bird. There are different shops on this road. My mother is a lovely lady. Here I have selected few adjectives from the list and have written here. Dear parents, kindly help your child to complete the given activity. No need of posting it in any of the group and don't be in hurry to help your child to finish up the work. Let the child learn it stage by stage. Thank you.